Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Scrap. Can use this. I got a use for you. Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. fuel can.
Here. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. nest. Gotta be right around here. Later, finish burning out these nests. Now, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Should be clear now, damn freaker nuts. Should be safer to move through here now.
bounties. Deer crossing. Well, there was a time where that would have been a bad idea, but you know what? It still is.
Screamer. Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been... setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
Another Nero recorder.
Hey, want to do tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm just
you? Yeah, CEO has me on 4 days straight. You know if they can do that?
Did he do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can.
I was feeling a little under the weather.
Got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, Doc, come on. Writing was pretty hard. Not hard enough.
What, not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? Not champagne problems. I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches. One down. Let's do this. There we go. Like that. This.
Men coming!
There is another one. I got you now, asshole. Cab's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Some papers, notes on. like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Another nest. Let's go.
Yeah.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
The last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freak. Fresh meat.
Deke, how you doing?
How's it going, Caleb?
Okay. Hey, Deke. See you around.
Ah, Deke. Jesus. The colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
I'll bet. Don't fleece him too hard.
I'll see you later, Deke. Deke!
Dee, what's happening?
Cougar.
Hey, man.
Yeah, hey.
See you, Deke.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my...